Okay, I'm back. We had a little problem with the animation in the two, in the second instance with the wind. It was too strong, blowing the glider from the mountain. So that's not what we wanted. So now we have landed on the mountain, and one of you can now start to be the first with the glider and go down from the mountain. So just run up the hill and then jump. It's not so difficult to fly this glider. Yeah, just turn left and right and move a little bit your body, and then everything will work out. So first of all, get prepared for the flight, and then run up the hill and jump. So let's run. Let's run, let's run and jump. Boom. Okay, we are in the air. That's fine. Now put the feet in and put the pilot in the right position. Okay, now we are flying, and this should be not so difficult now. Maybe you can tell me in the comments who is flying. I don't know. And we don't get anything like crazy. We just go down. Yeah, we know we don't make any special experiments with loopings or something. We just go safely down. And anyhow, there is a strong downwind. It's a very strong downwind. So maybe we fly a little bit around the mountain. And of course we should not fly into the mountain and not into the clouds. That's the view from the helmet. So let's go to the other side of the mountain. That's much more better now. So that's a lot of fresh air at the moment. So let's just grab the thing a little bit better. Such a funny animation here. It's all real movements of the pilot, possibly, yeah. That's really so funny, I think. And the task is not so big to go down easily. Maybe the landing is a little bit problematic, but we have, of course, pay attention to the cloud. Don't fly in the cloud. And don't fly in the mountain. So that's really super cool and funny, and when we have no fear with flying, then we can put on some strong winds and fly in the wind. But for this flight it's enough to be safe on the ground again. looking out for a possible landing site. Just for 1 second have to put in this so that I see the middle where I am. Okay, I think we go down to this street here. Yeah, we can fly a little bit around. That's really more fun then. Or we maybe can land here on any spot here. Can also check smoke so that we can see where the wind is coming from, but we do not see the smoke. Where is it? Oh, here it is. It's laying on the ground. It's gone away, so there is no wind. So no problem. As always, there is no problem. That's just fun. So we had one glider flight in the flight gear series and it went completely wrong. So for this time I hope that the landing will work out. So I think we can approach to this point here. So let's just do it. See, it's really not difficult to fly a glider. Sorry for that. That's my new microphone, which gives a much more better sound quality without any noise, but I have not fixed it so that it's completely stable, and when I touch the keyboard or the mouse or something, then the danger of killing the microphone is always there. But I will fix it soon. So now we go to this point. And of course we have to put out our legs. So let's prepare for the landing. Let's hope that everything went nice. Yeah, we're coming down. Okay, we are down. We are down without crash. Yeah, cool. We have landed our glider without crash from the top. Anywhere here we are now. Or here, anyway, yeah, here. So I hope you like this little funny video, and see you next time. Bye bye.